Alright guys, welcome back. Where we left off previous episode, we watched a Mia video and we were chased by that creepy old lady. And now we're continuing to try to find our way out. Creepy lady we have to worry about. Can I go fluid, huh? Wait, can I combine anything? Herb and chem fluid. Okay. Herb. Combine with this. Aha! Can I combine this or anything? Oh. Oh, goody. Go ahead. So she's outside, so I don't think I have to worry about her yet. Something useful there. This is a big ass house. Oh, I bet you this is a creepy old mansion. Oh, yeah. This is a nice place. Oh, no. What? Oh, that's gonna go. I don't even want to know what. I know where that goes. Oh no, I don't have no space for some handgun ammo. So, what can I do with this? I don't think I need it. Oh damn, I can't discard it. Shit. I don't have enough space. What the fuck?
Heck of a thing, I guess. Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which in a word means... you're fucked! Take that.
smell.
Oh, that's me.
Shit. This fucker won't die. How the hell am I supposed to beat him?
I can smell you.
So
here I come.
If he don't die, how the fuck do I this is some fucked up shit, man. He's right around the corner too. What am I supposed to do with this guy? Oh boy.
You know.
Damn, man.
Where's my little Ethan?
Right on the other side of this fucking wall, too. Play right around the road.
I told you, don't you fuck with me. It won't be long before I find you and kill you! You can't hide from me, boy! You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do.
Yeah. hopefully this will be the thing I'm looking for.
Who builds this shit?
This fucker grabs me now. I'm gonna make as much of that as I can to find items, huh? Huh. Select an item to use. Ew. Gunpowder. I don't know what the hell I'm going to do with the antique coin. Dies. Right. Can I hide in here? So I'm feeling hard to get past and lose myself. Are you triangle? Hopefully it's gone. Oh, whatever it was, it came from there. I don't know what the hell that thing was. Oh, that looks promising. Oh, I found another save room. Oh, goody. Okay, good. Okay, all the stuff is in there. Okay. Save it real quick, because if there's a save point here, then I know there's some gonna be bad juju going on. So when I get down these steps over here, some bad juju down here. Whatever the hell that black shit is right there. That shit's gonna be coming out of the wall. I'm gonna have to run. Okay, so it does die. Alright, I'm gonna just shoot it in the head and eventually it'll die. Oh fuck. Yeah. I'm gonna need it. Aha! Need that shit. Lockpick. Alright. Ooh, treasure. Some treasure over there. Further down the rabbit hole. Fuck. Figure out which way you're going, bitch. I can go the other way. Oh fuck. You bitch. Put that in there. What the fuck? Lock the door! Come on! Close the door! Close the door!
Just stop!
Whew. I gotta deal with that guy and these fucking things. Steroid. What the hell is steroids supposed to do? Your max health increased. Oh, 30. Oh, but I do have a lockpick for this. Shotgun shells, no shotgun. gotta be. Yeah, there's gotta be something I can use to get that shotgun. I'm gonna have to go back upstairs. Yep, gotta go back upstairs. Hopefully he's not up there.
To you.
Fuck, run. Hey, fucking whole bag.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Hope Marguerite didn't hear that.
Oh, fuck. Oh, you fuck. Oh, fuck.
Time to grow a pair, Ethan.
Asshole.